Hi guys, and welcome to Tikara Presents. If it is your first time here, welcome, welcome. If you've been here before, welcome back. Listen, today we're gonna get into something really quick, easy, but of course delicious. We're gonna make some Southwestern style quesadillas. These are actually veggie quesadillas, but they are so freaking good. If you wanna see how we make them, just stick around. All right, so here are the ingredients we are going to need. We have our flour tortillas, some cheddar shreds. We have chili powder, cumin, black pepper, garlic powder. We have a little bit of chopped spinach here, some cilantro here, black beans, corn, a little chopped jalapeno, and a little chopped red onion. All right, so first we are going to make sure our vegetable oil is in our pan and nice and hot. Gonna get those beans, the corn, jalapenos and onions in the pot and let them get them going for a little bit, and then you can add in your spinach and your cilantro. If you want to wait until it's all done to add your cilantro, be my guest. I just threw it all in there. It doesn't matter either way. Comes out delicious. So yeah, this is what it looks like. We're gonna add our spinach and our cilantro in there. Let that go for a little bit. It doesn't take long at all. I used canned black beans and frozen corn. So all you're really waiting for is the veggies to kind of get softened up. Let that go for a little bit, and then we're gonna go ahead and get our seasoning going. So we put in our chili powder, cumin, garlic powder, pepper, and just a little bit of salt towards the end. Let that go for a little bit. Yeah, and the smell in your house is going to be amazing. I can't tell you how good these quesadillas were. Like, the fact that they actually, because I use dairy-free cheese, are vegan or vegetarian friendly. I'm not a vegan, so I'm not sure how vegans are with flour tortillas. I don't want to sound ignorant, but these are definitely vegetarian friendly because there's no meat in them. And I used the dairy-free cheese, but they are amazing. Look, and then now we're gonna go ahead and get our tortilla in the pan. So what I do is I just sprayed some vegetable oil in the pan first, and I'm gonna warm them up on each side. Go ahead and add in our cheese, remove one, then heat up the other one, add in our cheese, filling, let that melt. They are not easy to flip. Okay, so be gentle with yourself. Don't feel, you see, I just scooped it right back in there. No big deal. Don't be too hard on yourself about it. Some people like to just use one, and then it's easier to flip with one tortilla. You kind of add the stuff on one side, flip it that way. Either way is fine. But they came out so, so, so good. You guys have to give this recipe a try. They are so good. And you could just check that the cheese, the non-dairy cheese, takes a little bit longer to melt, but it just gets the wildlife gets really, really, it's really creamy, and like, it's so good. So you can just wait, kind of lift up the tortilla to see if it's melted, and then you're all set. You're gonna set it on the plate and we're gonna get it cut. And that's it, guys. We're all done. These quesadillas are the bomb. They taste so good. Like, I can't even describe how good they are. Trust me, once you make them, you will not want to stop making them. And be careful, because they will be highly requested. I know from experience. Serve them up with some guac, some salsa, however you want to do it. Eat them plain. Either way, they are the bomb. If you do try this recipe, please come back, leave me a comment, let me know how it came out for you. Give me a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel. Thank you so, so, so much for watching, and I will see you all again next time. Take care.